Hello everyone, this is Sam from Broken Tower, and today we are playing Infestation Survivor Stories. Our main goal in this, I know, episode is to simply get a gun, find somebody and kill them. I'm going to be playing this game for probably over an hour, however, most of this edit will probably be edited out because there's going to be a lot of running, because as you can see, I'm only here, and just to get there to Frosty Pine is going to take me at least 10 minutes, so that's, I'm going to probably edit most of this video out. But please, before I do change and edit and whatnot, if you do like these kind of videos, or you just like our videos in general, please give it a like. Plus, if you haven't already, please subscribe. And also, if you would like us to continue this series, because I will not be the only one playing it by myself along, I have a couple of other Breaking Tower members who will be playing it soon, then leave a comment below saying continue! Or that goes for all of our other series as well. If you have another series that you would like us to continue, feel free to say it. Let's see what happens. And holy crap, it's a bright day. I hate mountains. The freaking place I want to go to is literally over this mountain, and I don't even know if I can climb it. You might be wondering why I'm starting to record computer games now, which is simply because my computer, I just got a computer built and it is amazing. Whoa-ho-ho! Okay, now, if I remember correctly, yeah, that sounds smart. Police stations. We need to find a bloody police station. And this bridge is gigantic. If I break my feet, please deliver them to me in the mail. Because I believe that I will possibly need them. To walk, that is. Not to eat. Or poop on. Or just... Never mind, I was gonna get weird. Oh, God. Okay, there's only, what, I'm like, there's not really much people on this server. If someone said, oi, but apart from that, yeah. I think I might just try and get a gun first, then switch to a very populated server, and then just try and murder someone. It depends if I can find anyone or not. If I find someone, I'm going to just shoot them. If I don't, I'll change servers and see what happens. If you ever played Infestation Survivor Stories, you will probably know that a lot of the time, if you play a high populated server, it's pretty much a war zone. No one cares about zombies, they just want to kill other people. And that is possibly going to happen again. Just gotta hope. Shut up, bird. You idiot. What the fuck? It sounds like it's right on top of me. Alright, I think that's... there's some sort of buildings. Okay, I don't know if it was just me or not, but I think I heard a gunshot. I definitely heard a gunshot. We are gonna so kill this guy even if it's with our bare damn fists. It is most certainly a gunshot. It is definitely a gunshot. Yep. I need a gun. I'm just gonna have to hope that these houses have guns, and then I'm gonna just try and murder this guy. Oh god, I'm afraid. Whoa, that guy has a really powerful gun. And he's at the damn police station where all the guns are. I am so screwed. Oh, plan A might be run away. Fuck, and now there's zombies around me. Yeah. I'm scared. I might just end the recording if I die. Oh my god, is he shooting at me? I don't even know. If I die suddenly, my bad. Totally good at survival games, I swear. Alright. If I can just get inside this house, there might be a gun. That, or maybe the house across the road. I'm freaking the crap out. Alright, I don't want to die. Hey, it's Santa. Hey, Sharoner. You look like a Oh shit. Okay, Santa is not looking well. I think he's infected. I think the infection reached North Pole, or possibly... wait, South Pole, I don't know what. Shut up! Okay. What I'm saying. Wait, is it North Pole or South Pole? Okay, it's really bad. If I don't know... oh, let me in! Oh, god damn it. This guy's gonna kill me. Fucking just let me... god damn it! Alright, the guy's really close to me. I think he's at the police station. I don't want to go over there right now. I just want to get a goddamn gun. And then I might think about it. Okay, I'll make a deal with you people who are possibly watching this. If I find an axe, then I'll consider trying to whack him with it. Even if it kills me. Which it most certainly will, I can guarantee you. An axe is not as good as a goddamn gun. No matter how much you may think it. Okay, there's no... Oh! There's something. Oh, there's a crowbar. Oh, crap, I shouldn't have made that deal. I actually made that deal just hoping that there would not be anything. Oh, I'm gonna die. That guy has a lot of weapons. Have you heard all that shit? I think he's having like the last... I have Brock's fucking knuckles. Okay. I can kill things now, so that's... Let's try and kill Santa. Santa, we know you love me, but no one cares. Ah. No one cares. No one cares what you think. Oh god, I made a mistake. Screw you, lady. No one loved you. Please die quickly. Please die quickly. No one loved you either, sir. Okay, there might be a chance of going to die. You can actually hear people killing zombies from very far away. Did that drop money? Santa, you're meant to give me gifts. Oh, well. Yeah, I'm freaking out. I know that guy's pretty close, but at least I can defend myself against zombies at the very least. Not a horde. I'll die if two zombies come up to me, maybe. Hello, lady. I love you. I love your makeup. It looks like guts. God, her makeup looks like... Oh, God. Is that him? Oh, God. Oh, I'm freaking out. I need a gun. I need a gun now. Oh, that's not him. Hey, Javi. You look like a drunken person that lost his head. You need to put your scalp back on and just be normal. Right, I don't actually know how well this recording is going to go, to be honest. Boop, beep, boop, bop, bop. God damn it. I don't know, Colts. Bro says I'm stealing lots of medicine. Still very concerned that guy's gonna find me, though. But it's, you know, I can whack him if he sees me. It won't do much, it would probably startle him at the most. But yeah, it's not gonna go well for me. I'm just gonna see what happens. I'm gonna try and make my way to the police station, because chances are, if you went there, he's not gonna be able to collect all the guns. Because, yeah, your backpack, everyone starts with a shit backpack and you can only carry so much. He's still around, like, still the gunshots. I'll see if there's any leftover guns, and if there are, I'll chase him down. Because he might have started heading to a safe zone. If so, I'll chase him down and try and shoot him. God, I'm not looking forward to this. I'm expecting to die within seconds. As you should too, I must add. You would most certainly think this as well. Man, this place has seen better days. There's already a zombie still in there, so maybe he hasn't been to the police station. Oh, I should not be going around the front. I just hope there'll be a back way in here, but there's not. Alright, well, here's the plan, people. Be extremely sneaky. Maybe it's on one of those towers? Well, unconstructed buildings. Fine, you want me to be precise? Fine, I will be precise. Oh, I'm so screwed. Oh, God, there's zombies everywhere. And the thing is, he could be seeing me right now, trying to sneak around his arms, and he goes, huh, I'm gonna screw this up for him, and just shoot me. And plus, people do that. They like to. I did it. I won't lie. Oh my god, Santa hat. Not grabbing that. There's gonna be some right around this goddamn corner. Fucking lady, where are you? Okay. Ooh, what's that? It's a flare. Gun! Give me gun! Oh no! Oh no 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 no! Hey Hal, I want the helmet. I'm styling, baby. Okay. This is... No. Shut up, lady. Oh god, just let it happen. All right. If I can just... Oh god. Okay, I don't know. I'm looking for any type of gun. Anything. Group invite. If I. Except he's grouping, but I can kill. What's this? Rags. I don't want rags. I want a gun. Why the hell would you? Oh my god. He's staying in a gun. We have to take him. Give me it. It's mine. the hell? You went inside of me. Never thought I'd see the day as I went inside of me. Just give me. Okay. Mission murder everyone you see. Oh my god, it's got one bullet in it. That bastard. I think did that on purpose. Oh, what the hell's a harvesting tool? Oh! Sam, you're an idiot. It's obviously made for harvesting. Okay, seriously, I think that bloody asshole used all the gun bolts. God damn it! You want some of this? Well, I don't. He's running extremely fast. Oh my god! Okay, I think this place might be screwed now, considering all the guns here are gone. I might try and, there's a big house at the end of this goddamn street, and I'm just gonna hope that no one's been there. And more importantly, I hope that he hasn't been there, because if he sees me with a gun, I'm sure as hell thinking he's gonna shoot back. Or shoot first, considering I only have one bullet and I'm screwed either way. God damn it! The army's been here and there's nothing left! Where the hell's a grenade? Oh, what's that? What's that? Binoculars, that's not what I wanted. But I will help. I won't lie to you. I have no need to. Okay, so if I go 4... It looks clear. We're going in. Okay, usually these kind of buildings here usually have an F-load of stuff in them, but I'm going to die. And the zombies that seem to be freaking renting the place out, apparently. Apparently they got currency, even though it's shit currency. I want to shoot my gun so bad. They've got no idea. Shut up, lady! No one loves Santa. Except for you, apparently. Wait, Santa? Is that his elves, or is that just his wife? Women aren't meant to grow beards. Oh god, zombies are everywhere. Oh god, they're coming after me. I might shoot a gun soon. Why are all the zombies crawling into this goddamn building? Okay, screw it. I don't trust this place. Looks like it's got nothing. Why did that guy use all the bullets up? God, I hate him so much and I don't even know him. Where are you? I want to at least get one shot off on you just to say I prove a point. Just to say I fought a man and lived. Except I'd rather, you know, get up close and personal because at least my crowbar would actually do damage to you instead of... Man, I hate that guy so much. Never even met him, but I know he's a dick. I know there's a zombie in here. Water! Oh my god, we're gonna live, even though we're not in danger of dying. Okay. We'll drink you. You don't... What do you mean? I don't want to craft, I want to eat. Use item, not... What? Oh, it's an empty bottle. That changes a lot, actually. Cool down. God damn. Okay, well, things are getting a little intense. I need the plans. I need the water. There is no water. That sucks. I'm all thirsty and I am hungry. God, I'm hungry. Talking about being hungry made me hungry. Is that just weird? Alright, if I can make a plan. That plan would most certainly be, hey, a helmet. Hey, metal scrap. What would metal scrap be useful? A torch, I don't care. I just found that, what the hell is this? A frying pan? I will not be using that, sir. Not today. I have no idea how long I should be recording this for. Never mind, that was me stepping. I thought me stepping was a bunch of gunshots and I freaked out a little bit. This town is dead. I need to friggin' check the map and see if there's anything close by, and if so, I'll see you guys in a little bit. In theory. Alright. But for now, we'll just see if there's any guns there. I keep freaking out, man. Your freaking footsteps just... Really? Would anyone really use a pickaxe? Brass knuckles I don't think they're useful. Okay, have you seen that chick Santa hat? She's wearing it. Wait, never mind, that's a golf club. Thought the girl was somehow wearing, you know, Santa hat above her head. And when I say above her head, I mean floating above her head. I want to shoot this goddamn gun. But I know it would be a bad idea if I did right now. Graphics on this aren't as good as they should be. But oh well. It can be fun, that's all I'll say. If you got a group of people, anything's fun. But I don't have a group of people. So, awkward! Grandpa, I say no! You're shining up! Okay, just go around, you know. Don't desperately want to touch the inside of my house, but do what you will. Man, that asshole just stole everything! What? Wait a second, I stole money! Money! You dropped me money! I can buy things. Okay, that looks like an F-load of money, right? It was actually only $34. Now, I don't know if you've seen... What currency would that have been if there was only $34? Someone please... Whoa, spike that. Rope. I'm freaking... My god, there's zombies everywhere. That is a zombie. That is a lot of zombies. Oh, there's no way in hell I'm getting past that. Hello? Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh no! Oh no! Use my only bullet! Use my only bullet! I probably made a lot of people angry. Yeah, I made a lot of people angry. I am screwed. But at least I've got my crowbar, right? Oh my god! Space jump! Okay, new plan. I don't even know. I don't know what my own plan is. What the hell do I do? Are they right behind me? Oh, there we go. They're idiots. It's fine. We got away. I need a new plan. Most definitely need a new plan. I'm gonna stop it here. Oh god, what the f- Lady. Yeah, that's right, you give up. You give up in that awkward position. Alright. Not that it was awkward. Or it was really a position. Well, she's standing. That's not the point. Anyway, I'm gonna end it. See you guys later. Please, if you want us to do more of these videos or want me to do more of these videos or whatever, just say so in the comments. Also, please, if you haven't already, subscribe and like the video. See you later, guys. Have a good one. Oh, God. Wait, I'm gonna... Oh, God. I'm still gonna be...